Bagel time.
Oh, thumbs up, Grace.
No.
Fake secured. Grace, show them. Got it.
Your
the first bite review. Ooh, she's thick. My whole egg just fell out. Look at my little cart.
Chef Grace is back at it again. Thank you.
Let's try it.
Welcome more into the vlog.
Hello.
Look what time it is. It's noon. All right, vlog. Last time you saw us, we did not look like this, so we're gonna give a quick fit check. All right. Lauren, you're first. My signature drink, and we're gonna see how it goes. Truly vodka, orange juice, Sprite, and cranberry juice. I think it's not right, I don't even know. Truly vodka. Two shots of vodka. We might put some ice in it. What
do you think? Oh my gosh.
Good?
Even better than before.
What can I say? Ratios are good.
Oh yeah, they're good.
No. Why should I become a bartender? I didn't taste it yet.
Oh, oh, oh.
That is pretty fire.
I don't
know if
I can always
do this. Cheers,
yeah.
Cheers.
That's good.
You should have seen my face in that.
No. I'll watch it later.
We can't do no more.
I need to know what your favorite part of college was.
Roomie nights. So, karaoke was probably one of my favorite memories.
Yeah, karaoke was pretty fun. I think it's when I decided to do something not homework.
No,
college isn't just about doing homework and studying, it's about having fun.
Oh! Lauren, I'll put it around my head. We have finally left our humble abode. The temperature is about 17 degrees at the moment.
Feels like one.
How this will be so fun. As of right now, feeling good.
On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again.
How is it, Lauren? It's cold.
The top of my body.
You look so uncomfortable right now.
Are you talking to me?
You look so uncomfy right now.
I am uncomfortable.
She's an actress. So what we're doing right now is finishing our drinks that we made homemade at home. We're gonna hide them. Cheaper, much cheaper. If you're a college student, check this out sometime.
You can hide them yourself.
I think we're gonna try to hide
them. We're gonna try to hide them.
But right now, we just gotta finish them. So, time lapse of us finishing them. Who's doing karaoke?
Hey!
Wanna be in my vlog? Vlogging! I'm vlogging! Do you wanna be in it?
Yeah!
New friends! Iowa fan coming up ahead, what the hell? Going to Blarney's now. I can't feel my face. By the rock? If anyone were to get canceled when they're famous, it'd be me. Chug, chug, chug!
I did most of it.
You did really good. Good enough. 514, we're coming back. We made it to Blarney's. Thank you, Mommy Grace.
Mama.
Lauren's first time at Blarney's. Not Grace's. Our drinks are so damn sweet. So bad. So our drinks are pretty goddamn awful right now. So we're gonna find some water. We're gonna water
it's the people.
Try that.
Damn it.
Cheers. are pretty goddamn awful right now.
I'm not drunk, I promise.
You hold, I know when you're drunk and you're not drunk at all.
It's just me being me, bro. My bad. You're in the vlog. Water. What in my mouth? He said good call. Guys, sorry. Look what we just fucking got.
Lauren,
we just talked to some old men.
They gave us hand warmers.
Hey guys, we love Blardies. We just went to a frat, just like a single picture, and now we left the frat.
It was so embarrassing.
Well, the picture is so cute. Here, I'll insert picture right now. Oh, don't we look cute? Don't we look so cute? We're strangers. At the same time.
It's miserable and magical. Oh yeah.
Look at all these men. That's crazy. Hey guys.
Crap.
We're at the frat house.
Yeah.
Shut up.
I've never been there.
Yeah. Met a hometown bestie.
Hometown friends in Claudia.
Yeah. We met more friends.
Yeah.
Fuck you!
Guys, this is my friend Joe. And I'm feeling a little numb.
Same.
We'll see how long we last. Our Joe's up there, our friend Joe. And we'll just say his friends. Here are the Como girls.
They're chit-chatting.
I can't feel my toes. I met some friends from high school.
Let's go home.
No. Grace is in a lot of pain right now.
Holding
on to these for dear life.
A little 6-yard gain.
We're back out here.
Second down, 4 yards to go.
We lost Grace.
She's high in the bathroom.
Here's my new friend. Look at his cool shoes. Look at my shoes. Look who I ran into. It's Jack. How cold are you from 1 to 10?
Like at least a 12.
Understand. It's halftime, but we're heading out because we're wimps and we can't handle this cold. Grace got a pretzel, but we're about to go to a Mexican restaurant and get some fucking tacos.
All the way home.
Fuck, we have to walk home. We're home now. I didn't vlog a single thing on the way home because I'm so damn cold. My hands are not gonna be taken out of my gloves. So just an update, we're home. Thank you for that.
You had to leave the door open. The hot air I just made out. Good thing.
We're now at a Mexican restaurant. What are you getting, guys?
Two beef tacos.
That's what I'm getting.
Burrito.
Man, I look so bald right now. We're all just kind of freezing. We're all just like so numb. Sitting here waiting for our tacos.
You look really cute though.